bones there. That beautiful pirouette. No.
Yeah. I don't think you want to step out of your clothes. What else do you think is going on?
It's like a. I think my. Well, to the back, I think my arabesque might be too open. Because bringing it in is like. So
how do you fix that in an arabesque? How do you fix the open?
Cross your leg. Turn out your supporting leg.
Inner thighs. So when you do that pose, that string connected, right? You have to feel the opposition like in the shoulder and the leg here. I think that would help with the tension reduction.
I think my leg is just... One, I think my leg is swinging, so it's not working. Here it's just hard. You can't put your weight too far back, otherwise you'll fall. You can't put your weight too far forward, otherwise you'll fall.
To make yourself feel safe, but that's not
like that.
You don't want to undercut it. Your brain your brain wants to do that. You want to do step push because that push engages all those muscles that are ready. They're like, oh, we're gonna do something big. Thank you.
living in my mama.